Sometimes, as a child, my mother would tell me stories to help me to get to sleep. Being an artist herself, her stories often strayed from those of other parents. Instead of a little girl in red or a giant atop stalks of bean, she'd tell me tales that were based in fact, not fiction. Murderers, thieves, and rapists frequented many of my dreams at night, but all paled before the lone white sheep that had eaten whole villages and left few alive. This sheep was the boogeyman, the antichrist, and the hellspawn, and I need only hear mention of his name to send shivers down my spine today. Sometimes I still dream of Maurice, and those times I wake up in a cold sweat.